Hey guys, it's Cruise Tips with Christina, and today I'm going to talk about the nightlife on Holland America Cruise Line, specifically the nightlife on the Holland America Nieuw Amsterdam ship. Because if you watched my other videos, you know there's a difference between the Pinnacle class or the newer ships and some of the older ships. So I'm going to talk about the nightlife specifically on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship. And then I am going to show you the different nightlife acts so that you know exactly what to expect. So big picture on any Holland America cruise ship, it's good for you to know that the nightlife does pretty much end around 11 p.m. Like the bar shut down at 11, the dancing stops at 11. I don't know how late the casinos go until, that might be midnight. I need to do research and then do a video on that. But in general, there's not a lot happening after 11 p.m. It is dead. That's the big picture takeaway. Second big picture takeaway is that the newer ships have both the rock and roll band, the dueling piano bar, and the B.B. King's Blues Club, all three at night. Now on the older ships, there's a more limited option. Some of the ships have just B.B. King Blues Band and the Dueling Piano Bar. Some have gotten rid of the B.B. King Blues Band, replaced it with a rock and roll band, and then they have the Dueling Piano Bar. But it really depends. This ship that I'm on right now is the Nieuw Amsterdam ship. So this is the entertainment for tonight. It is the second night of a cruise, and I think it's very representative of what to do at night. So first up, I'm filming this in the fall, so they have football on in the B.B. King Blues Club at 8 p.m., 8:20 p.m. to be specific. On the newer ships, they'll have it at like the big TV by the pool. Tonight, it's just on your TV channel, so you could watch football at 8:20 p.m. The main entertainment for tonight is a comedian. He's playing at 8 p.m. and 9:30 p.m. So my mom and I went to the 5:30 p.m. dinner. That gives us plenty of time to have dinner, relax, and then go to the 8 p.m. comedian. I'll say every single night on Holland America cruise ships, including the Nieuw Amsterdam ship, there's some sort of entertainment at night. Usually they have like a comedian or the dance crew or like a video slash movie. Like yesterday they were showing Indiana Jones at 9:30 p.m. on the main stage. So tonight is a comedian. Usually the comedians are really, really good. So that's what we are going to do tonight for entertainment. Then on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship, they have the B.B. King Blues Club. I'll say the B.B. King's Blues Club is usually really, really good in my experience. I'll show you videos of it later on in this exact YouTube video. But tonight, the B.B. King's Blues Club is playing at 9:30 p.m. and 10:30 p.m. Just to give you an idea, yesterday they had three sets. The first one was at 8 p.m. And each of the sets is 45 minutes. As I mentioned, the B.B. King's Blues Band, Blues Club is really, really good. I always enjoy them. One thing I like about the Nieuw Amsterdam ship is the B.B. King's Blues Club is actually only one story instead of two stories. And the stage that the performers stand on is like this tall. So when you are dancing, you're like right up and in front of them and very, very close. It just feels like a much more intimate experience than it does on the newer ships. One drawback is that it is a smaller area on the B.B. King's Blues Club at night. So there's like less seating. So you gotta get there early or else dance. Then specifically tonight on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship, they have Billboard on board, which is like a dueling piano bar. They're playing at 7:30, 8:45, and 10 p.m. Just to give you an idea, again, I'll film the dueling piano bar, which they call Billboard on board, so you can see it. They have something called Piano Celebration at 7:30. They have the 1960s at 8:45, and they have All Requests at 10 p.m. So I will show you what to expect for the Billboard on board on the Holland America Nieuw Amsterdam ship. And then lastly is the Ocean Bar, which is on the third deck, and it is Third Avenue's Plays West. They played from 5 to 6:45 p.m. and 8:30 to 10:15 p.m. tonight. So same thing, I'll do a video recording of them and show you what they look like at the end so you know what to expect. And then other things to do at night is the casino, like I mentioned earlier. And then they have bars. I will mention that a lot of the bars do close early. So there might only be like one or two bars open at night. I think the Sea View Bar by the adult pool stays open late, but a lot of the other bars do close early. Like last night, I saw them closing at 8 p.m. So that is it. That is enough talking. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the actual nighttime entertainment on the Holland America Nieuw Amsterdam ship. This is my second day on the ship, so you know exactly what it will look like on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship for your nighttime fun activities. I would do anything for love. I just showed you was the billboard on board from the Nieuw Amsterdam ship. I'd say good things about the billboard on board is people seem to really, really like it. Like all the seats are full, people are standing up, and it's great that the piano players and singers engage with the audience. I honestly don't have anything bad to say about billboard on board. I think it's a great thing to do. Personally, I like B.B. King's Blues Club much, much more because I prefer to dance, but that's just me, and I'll show you that next. King's Blues Clubs from the Holland America Nieuw Amsterdam ship. As mentioned, they usually play three sets at night for 45 minutes each. I honestly have nothing bad to say about the B.B. King's Blues Club. I absolutely love it, love it, love it on Holland America Cruise Line. And I'll say on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship, I think that the B.B. King's Blues Club is actually better than it is on the newer Pinnacle Class ships. The reason for this is I actually prefer it being on just one level versus two, like it is on the newer ships. I think it's a much more intimate experience. You're much, much closer to the performers than on the newer ships. And I feel like more people dance as a result of that. So I think that's just one really good thing about B.B. King's Blues Club on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship. I just think it's more fun to dance to with the way that the dance floor is set up. One small drawback is if you do want to listen to it, you should arrive early because it fills up. Like all of the seats get packed on the B.B. King's Blues Club on the Nieuw Amsterdam ship. Just because it's one of the older ships, there's slightly fewer seats for everyone. But overall, I give it a 10 out of 10. It's always a great and fun time. And then lastly, I'll show you an example of one of the shows, which I'm gonna show you is a magician slash comedian. They also have a dance troupe that's really, really good. I always recommend you go to the dance shows, but I'll show you an example of that. Thank you.